So what do you need to do to win this incredible competition? Well, you're gonna need to bring together your creative forces and some of your amazing band. And then,
blah, oh my God, Byron,
blah, blah,
you're not gonna believe this,
blah,
man.
Blah, 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 tones.
Oh, dude! My bass,
our
bass.
All right.
Yeah.
Dude. It's crazy that Chapman Guitars will put out their contest video exclusively on MySpace.
They're riding that MySpace train, bro.
MySpace, bro. Dude, MySpace is coming back, and we have the opportunity to ride that wave out.
We're riding it hard with a concrete cat, buddy.
Yeah, man. You know what this means?
What does it mean?
Dude, we could totally win this. But the problem is, we don't have a third member. It's just us.
Jim, we don't have a third member.
Yeah,
but
Jim quit. But we can get another one.
But Jim quit?
Jim quit.
Do you think we could get Tom in?
I don't think so, because he's not at MySpace anymore,
okay.
But we are, and we have the opportunity to be the biggest band on MySpace.
MySpace! Wait, where are we going to find another member?
Did you put those flyers out?
Yeah, I did put those flyers out.
Alright, cool.
I made a poster entirely from post-it notes, so that people could take individual sections of the post-it note. Let me get that for you, buddy.
Oh, okay, thanks.
And I think we're going to get some calls soon.
Alright, sweet. Yeah. Dude, this is it. This is our band number, man. You don't have to type when you answer calls like that, alright.
Yeah, hey!
Yeah, you saw the flyers. You want to be in our band? You want to be in the best band on MySpace?
Of course I do.
So, what instrument you play? Alright, rad. Okay.
Can you get back to work?
Sorry about
that. What are we about, MySpace?
Sorry, man. Sorry. Dedication, hard work, no retreat, no surrender.
That's right.
Man, she's evil, man.
Okay, what other special skills could you bring to our band?
Special skills?
Cool.
Wait, let me ask you some questions.
Yeah, alright.
So how do you look? I mean, how are we going to fit in with this in our visual? You know, we got a really stunning visual going on here.
Well, I've got these selection of hats that I've just collected over the years, and I think they're pretty good. I mean, I think some of them look very fine. And I've got lots of them, so I'd be happy to share, you know, a hat or two with the Concrete Cat Boys, cats, kittens, whatever you want, really. So, yeah, I think I've got that down.
And whereabouts are you? I mean, are you in Alaska? Because, you know, we're really involved in that scene. Tell them about the
yeah, bar. Yeah, we do post-Alaskan indie folk.
Post.
But we can change.
Post-Alaskan indie folk.
I'm not tied to it.
I am emotionally tied to that, though.
All right.
So where do you live?
Scotland.
Okay, the last thing is you're going to have to show us what you got, so, you know, just go for it, all right?
Yeah.
Send us a video clip.
Mm-hmm.
This is really important, okay? Mm-hmm. When you send in the music, you got to send it to concrete_cat2001@hotmail.com, brother.
Dude.
Do it, okay? See you later.
I'll check the email.
What did you think? Am I in? Byron? Byron?